Hi, Lorraine Bosse-Smith here. Want to talk about a balanced life. It's a term we use often, but do we really understand what that means? From my perspective, I like to use the analogy of a car. There's four tires on it. And when they're all inflated and working properly, we have a smooth ride. Have you ever had a flat tire or a blowout? It isn't fun. I was on a freeway in LA, six lanes of traffic on the outer lane, and going the speed limit like everybody going fast, and my tire went out. And I tell you what, it took all the strength and all I might I had to maneuver that car one lane at a time without spinning out of control. And by the time I got to the side of the road, I was exhausted and a pool of sweat. So our well-being is just like that car. We have four tires that we need to give attention to. We need to make sure they're inflated and in good condition. That's our mental, emotional, physical, and spiritual health. And we need to be looking at all of those every day. And many of us are so good at that physical, making sure we get our exercise and we eat right and do our resistance training and our yoga. But you can't forget the others. Spiritual health is going to be different for all of us, but make sure you take quiet time. Make sure you meditate or pray. Go to church, even though most are online right now, but stay connected to something bigger than yourself, something that is going to help you have purpose. And then, of course, that mental and emotional well-being is being assaulted right now with stress. So some tips for you to keep those tires inflated is, on that mental side, do what you can. We don't have control over a lot, but work on what you can. Get your house in order, your finances. Create and live within a budget, because I tell you what, the first sign of financial stress, the mental capacity goes out the window. Making sure that you take time to decompress from work, for that brain to recover, good restorative sleep. And emotional well-being is taking responsibility for ourselves, putting ourselves in that driver's seat so that we're making intelligent decisions that are beneficial for us. We're not just going wherever the wind takes us. And you can see how all four of these really are intertwined. That's why it's so important to work on each of those tires every day so that you have a smooth ride. And that's my hope for you, Lorraine Bosse-Smith. Stay healthy, fit, connected, and I'll see you next time.